Welcome back, everyone. Today I will show you guys how to hard reset iPhone. Before that, I'd like to tell you guys the difference between the hard reset and soft reset and factory reset. The soft reset means simply turn off and turn on your iPhone. It usually corresponds with the iOS bugs that are not so serious, like app crashed. The hard reset basically equals forced restart. It usually corresponds with the iOS bugs that, like iPhone screen frozen, a little bit more serious bugs. Factory reset is simple, corresponding with some very serious bugs that makes your iPhone not able to use, or just you want to factory reset your iPhone. So, let me show you how to hard reset iPhone and factory reset iPhone. First is the hard reset iPhone. For iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold both the power button and the home button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears, then you had completed the hard reset. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus models, press and hold both the volume down and power button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears, then you had completed the hard reset. For iPhone 8 and later models, press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears, then you had completed the hard reset. If you want a more convenient way, I recommend you Tenorshare ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac. Click Enter Recovery Mode and wait for a few seconds. Click the Exit Recovery Mode and wait for a few seconds, then you had complete the hard reset in a different way. It's convenient and it's free. Go try it. Next, I will show you two ways to factory reset your iPhone. The first way is factory reset iPhone in the setting. Go to the setting page, tap General, and scroll down, tap the transfer or reset iPhone option. Here, choose erase all content and settings, continue, enter your password, and tap erase iPhone. Wait for the process over, then your iPhone has completed the factory reset. This is simple. But if your iPhone network condition is bad, it could take some time. So I recommend you try the next method. Factory reset iPhone with Tenorshare ReiBoot. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. Click the Reset Device option at the bottom. Choose Factory Reset option. Here, require download firmware to factory reset your iPhone. Click it. The download will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once download is finished, click the Start Reset option. ReiBoot will start to factory reset your iPhone. It will take some time. Be patient, wait for the process over. Until then, do not disconnect your iPhone. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone is already factory reset completely. It's very easy and safe. My iPhone now is good as new. Go try it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.